All right, gentlemen, you know the drill. So we are taking the EU-22 Alpha pod and bring a countermeasures pod with you
Do we need a
on
fuel
pylon
tank?
2. Sorry, Gavin, go ahead.
Do we need a fuel tank?
Server is reported to be running better this time for everyone.
Too early, Ben. Stand by. Gavin, yes, that's a very good call. We should take external fuel tanks as well for security. Fuel tank goes on pod 4, obviously. Pod 6 for the U-22 Alpha jammer, and pod 2 for the KBFC dispenser. No need. Just tell me when you're ready to taxi, gentlemen.
I'm warmed up. I just need my countermeasures, my jammer to finish warming up.
Yeah, you'll be able to taxi with that though.
Same here.
Okay, we'll begin taxiing. Cycle brakes and
Green
Joker
flag,
moving.
copy.
Green flag from red, go ahead.
We're taxiing now. We'll be able in approximately 2 to 3 minutes.
Roger, red flight. Green flight is beginning to taxi as well. Similar schedule. Taxi and take off. Ready to take off in about one mic.
Roger, red flight's already airborne.
All right, gentlemen. Ready for takeoff. Any issues?
Negative.
Negative.
All right, flight leader rolling.
Turning my sound over.
Movie rolling.
Shit. Bug rolling.
Four rolling.
250. 270. Nose wheel lift. Gear up. Leader has problems. Gavin, you're taking over.
I am to the east of Honi, H-O-N-I.
Roger, I have visual. You're on my 12. I can see you passing my left to right. Continue turning left to pick up B1 Pipper. Heading will be a little bit less than 235.
Roger. Get ready to
Green flight from red. We've got two contacts approaching us from around Nalchik Airport.
Yeah, I picked up the stable Pippa.
Roger, red.
235, 21, 230.
We're forming up still at Kutasi. We are behind you. I'm just going to go a little bit after burner and get ahead of you guys, and then you can slot in.
How far away are you, Jack, do you think?
I have you in visual at 2 o'clock. You're about less than a mile. I am at 600 feet, though.
Yeah, Roger. Moby, you hear my last. Put your nose down a little bit. We're at 1,000 feet. We need to be at 600.
Copy that.
Should be popping out on your left side in front of you now. Or beside you, even left side, obviously, but coming out in front of you.
I see you.
Right, going back AFK. Miles to next waypoint.
Roger.
Seem to be overtaking Joker there slightly.
Okay, so. Just,
I'll just burn it a little for a second. Does that help, Moby?
That's fine.
Back on AFK.
I've got the Pippa to the left of where we seem to be heading.
I'm on B2. Our heading course is 28 or 275.
Yeah, that's what I've got.
Yep.
It seems to be steering me to the left of. How bizarre.
If you look at your HSI, just inboard of your autopilot, you have a yellow line, vertical one. If that's centered, we're looking good.
Mine's off to the left. And the pip is off to the left.
Yeah, I'm spot on, but I'm off to your left.
Interesting, I'm 3 miles away from... I'm showing B2 and 3 miles away from next waypoint.
I'm showing 5.
3.
Yeah, maybe it'll square itself away in a moment.
It maybe just needs to do it. Or it might be that when Ben put the waypoints down for each aircraft, they're very slightly different.
Okay, I have a right turn now to B3, 20 miles. Beginning.
That is unlikely, because...
Beginning right turn.
I think you're part of the same group. And so it's only one series of waypoints.
Okay.
Wings
don't
level
worry
three.
About making your own course, follow Jack.
Copy that. Should I attempt a jettison then?
Yes. Once you're ready to do it, once your needle is at 100, get rid of the dead weight and the drag.
I've got about 80.
Yeah, well, you can get rid of yours then too.
Oh, I've already got rid of mine.
Yeah, I'm a little bit concerned about this fuel situation.
Could you give me a confirmation that it's going?
No visual, Moby.
Yeah, it is.
Thanks, Dix.
Gone. Thanks.
Now, the other reason is on my navigation numbers, I have a 2 and a 3 as my end numbers, and we're out over the water here, so chances are we're a little bit off course, and that's not helping our calculations for fuel anyway, okay. So we stand by until we get back to land.
I've got a 2 and a 4.
That's even worse then.
Well, the 2 is the mode in which your computer is looking for a fix, isn't it?
Yes, and the last number is the quality of the information it thinks it has. So a 3, 4, or 5 suggests that we're in low quality or poor. That's looking fantastic there. The 54 Squadron skin on a Viggen.
Are you looking at me?
If you're on my...
looking at me?
If you're on your starboard, yep.
Yeah, I'm just finally getting into formation with you.
Not too bad, we're only halfway across the ocean. 12 miles to next waypoint. Oh, look at that. This is 54 Squadron Red Dog, aka SOW Red Dog. And not too shabby. Tighten it up there, Gavin.
Copy.
Mind the gap.
I can get through that gap.
54 Squadron can get through any gap. It's a motto.
We may make the gap.
Usually. Oh, there we go. Look at that. Beautiful. I do quite like the skin work that's been done by he who has been responsible for this. I don't know if it's Magic or some of his friends.
There's Dix playing around Dix. With his girl's aeroplane.
And there's that F-15 doing F-15 things. So the mission tonight is a intelligence mission, and we're flying up the coast. We're going to come back down over the land to try and pick up the location of Sam's
science. I can actually see your head moving, Jack.
Yeah, it's incredible, isn't it? Look at that pull-up.
This is not a girl plane, it's a fighter plane.
And there goes Gavin pointing in the wrong direction again. But don't worry, he knows where we're going. Otherwise, we might have spillage. Mind you, if you fill a milk bottle, you've got other issues. Anyway, back to what I was talking about. It's impossible to narrate anything here.
Oh boy, that's very fast.
We've got a 10 miles to waypoint 3.
Cop.
There goes Gavin again.
What are we doing?
You're gonna end up
here
with a fuel
looking...
red duck.
I'm literally on no power as well.
What are we doing out here looking for
fish?
Radar.
Well, what we're doing is we're evading potential enemy locations up the coast. We're going to come in essentially to their north and fly back south and see if we can pick up any intel. So this is our ingress stage, and we're being, you know, we're not doing any aerobatics. We're not firing off any flares. We're keeping low and quiet and making no attempt to give any indication that we're flying up into this direction, right?
Copy. Isn't that too high, though?
600 feet?
Those are not 600 feet. We are above 2,000.
Excuse me, 600 meters? Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes. Well, that's what we're going to fly, because we're going to be heading into mountains later on anyway, so we could be lower, I agree. But for this first mission, in peacetime, we don't have any reason to try and hide too much. So we're going to fly 600 and take it from there. So Gavin, your keyboard and your mouse are not coming to you anytime soon, but the transaction failed as well, is that correct?
Originally it did, yes. Right. He asked me three random questions.
Guys, I'm picking up MiG-29/MiG-27 and Su-27 at 1 o'clock on my RWR.
Oh, roger.
Doesn't say the distance. I'm not switching on the radar.
No, do not switch on the radar. We maintain course.
Yeah, I think I see two things where the MiG is. One could be the radar we are flying around, or whatever is on the ground that you have to pick up.
Roger, understood. Just give me any update on the air contacts if you think something is changing, namely if they're getting closer to us.
Yeah, I think that it's getting closer, but usually you see them before they shoot the missile. Anyway, I'm not picking up that though.
Yeah, just no need to answer. Just let me know if you see a significant change.
Contacts, 3 o'clock.
Looking.
Co-alt, below the cloud base.
Roger. Looking. Yeah, I think I see them. Keep an eye on them, Gavin. I don't have a great visual, but I think I see them just coming off the mountain now, yeah.
Bloody hell. That area there. I removed my radar missiles before takeoff.
That's okay. We're going
that's
like to.
Not using radar, so.
I wasn't expecting to get company.
Yeah, just easy on the radio now for a minute till we see what we're doing. We are 35 kilometers from our next turn. Let's just keep an eye on them visually, and they seem to be passing nose hot down the coast.
Yeah, I've lost them. Oh no, I've got them. They are getting closer, Jack.
Yeah, I think they're coming in hot. For us.
Roger that. Stand by.
Yeah, I've got them.
Flight, work
3 o'clock now.
Yeah, I understood, Moby. Work your way to my port side if you don't mind, flight.
Copy.
I'm already port side.
That's alright, Moby. No need to report that. Yeah, I see one of them coming in around us now, so we might get a bit of a buzz here. Dix, can you climb some altitude, please?
Roger.
Moby and Gavin, you are flying as a buddy pair. Continue on this path. Joker is taking a right turn.
Coming around behind us.
It's coming in, it's coming in.
I'm going off AFK. It's coming right up our ass. I'm braking.
Brake. Red flight to green flight. We are being engaged by SU-27. Negative. Negative on fire.
switch your radar on, Dix?
By mistake, yeah.
Dix, turn the radar off.
Yeah,
stay weapons cold. Moby, standby. Understood?
Yep.
Say again.
Roger that. Moby, go.
Say again.
Pass your message, Moby.
What was the instruction?
Green,
carry on the pepper, Moby, if you can.
Green.
Copy.
Who's
red. Red, this is green. We have interest from two enemy aircraft. We are proceeding to fly around with them. Send your message.
Yeah, don't engage. Are you being engaged, or are they just having a look at what you're doing?
It seems that they're just paying us a little visit to say hello. Alright, Red Flight, we are going to turn back onto our
stay
course.
Stay close to them, keep them honest.
Dix, what's your position? I think you are a little bit too...
I'm coming from your south, I think.
Yeah, you're a little bit... Okay.
I'm rejoining with one of you.
From the right?
From the left, I'm now on your right. That's you.
Yeah, Roger, I've got a MiG. My 3 o'clock. Plotting in behind him, yeah?
Yeah, I see him.
No radar, no lighting him up. Just keep him on us there for now.
My indicator's changed to B4. I'm on the pivot, B4.
Turn to the pivot, Moby.
Copy.
I'm 5 miles from that turn, and...
Jackie's right on you.
Understood.
He's trying to fly in formation with you. Jesus. Yeah, he is.
Jack, don't do that. He's gonna crash into you.
Yeah, he's just flying with formation with us. We can wave, and if anybody's got any naked pictures in their cockpit, don't let him see him, okay? They're not used to that.
Do you want me to go invertent on them and snap a picture?
I mean, just like I did.
Show off.
I didn't.
Did you snap the picture though?
No! I didn't. I'm gonna have to go around again now. What is it, Prince?
I wonder how he flies down on the deck. Joker is gonna take it right down onto the water.
Yeah, but. Don't make him crash into you.
Understood, Dix. Thank you for the warning.
On your left side.
Roger, going full burn for a moment.
Yeah, he is too. Oh, this could be funny.
Down to, I don't know, 30 meters.
Yeah, he's not so keen now. Broken off.
Roger that.
I know, he's still there.
Miles, B4.
Roger that, Moby.
I seem to be on my own here. Don't see anybody.
That's okay, follow the pipper, we will meet up. That's 10 meters off the water if I'm to trust my radar, which I don't. I'm a little higher. Yeah, am I? Okay.
Put it to my hood anyway.
Right turn. Left turn. Wings level. Climbing back up.
Still on you.
Dropping back down. Well, in fairness, these Russian pilots are pretty good pilots as well. So I wouldn't expect this is any major damage to them. We're just having a bit of fun. Something to talk about when we're old.
Yeah, well, we can go back in the pub at the base.
Yeah, well, we've got to get back.
Did you get that picture?
Yeah. I got loads of pictures. Dix, can you get us a nav fix as to where we are?
Well, we're on the way. I can tell you visually on the map.
No, Dix.
He's
higher.
I'm 20 miles away from B4.
That's
thinking, where's the nearest friendly airfield? Because I don't think we'll have enough fuel, or I don't think...
We have Sochi directly to the east. Not sure if that's friendly or not, though.
Yep. Confirm that.
Back onto AFK. We should be okay on fuel as long as we don't go after burner too much. Going to level out at about 400 here now.
Closing in on you again.
There he is.
Got a visual on three of you. My 4 o'clock. Four of you. You've got
crash into
there
you.
There are five of you.
Am I clear to shoot down the other? How does this work?
Yeah, possibly.
You should ask Ben. This guy is really flying dangerous formation with you.
He hasn't done anything to suggest that he's not scaring me yet, and he hasn't
got any weapons in actual fact.
Recommend a couple of guys just tighten up on him here yourselves. Let's escort him instead of him escorting us.
Yeah, I'm trying.
Yeah, I'm on his friend.
Gonna get plenty of pictures.
Roger, Dix, have you separated from his friend?
Yeah, affirmative.
Roger that.
Green from red.
And go ahead, green. Go ahead, red.
How's that interest? Did they, with you, or what have they done?
We're counting rivets at the moment. We're up to 600 on the starboard side of the SU-27. They're still with us, and we're escorting on our way to B4 at the moment. 180 nautical miles. They are not carrying any external air-to-air weapons. So we're just flying in formation for now. Over.
Copy.
Wow, this is a long flight. We have 170 still to go to get up here. Fuel status, I'm at 70%.
I'm at 73.
Why am I so much worse than everyone else?
Were you flying AFK all that time when you were doing those maneuvers?
Not all of it, no.
That will actually have an effect, unfortunately. Stand by, I'm just going to check the kneeboard and find out what our turn point is.
It's Anapa, isn't it?
Yes, it is. I'm just wondering, what's that waypoint number?
That should be 5.
Roger. We're 3-2-3. We're on the right heading at the moment for 4.
Can you imagine back there when this really happened?
Obviously not.
What? During the Cold War? That they were flying formation? That happened.
It all happens, right?
Yeah, we need to carry on to waypoint 4 before we make that turn. Moby, can you saddle up with Red Dog, please? Get on his wing.
Copy.
Let me know when you're on his wing, please.
Okay, banking right now.
Red Dog, plan of action is I'm going to send you, if you don't mind, to waypoint 5 straight away. And then carry on back to base. And Dix and I will carry on through 4 and come back down. Understood?
Yeah.
I'm just from a projection of fuel, you'll need.
Are we not on the way home, then?
Pardon?
Are we not on the way home then?
No, we haven't gone out to the turn point yet, so we've got a long way to go. Waypoint 4 is the turn point. Waypoint 5 is the next turn point before the southbound.
Could you spot me there, Red Dog?
I do. Right, so I'm breaking off.
What do you want me to do from there?
Stay where you are.
Copy. Come back onto Pippa?
No. Have you switched to waypoints? Oh, so we're switching to waypoint 5 now.
Yes, please. Turn to waypoint 5, and then you are an element that's going to fly as an element separated from myself and Dix.
Okay.
And I'm doing that for fuel concerns for you. You're going to have to manage your fuel, okay?
Roger.
All right. Good luck, guys. Dix, you're set.
Roger. I'm at your lawn 6.
Yeah, I'm just telling you my turn. You can see me. Look out for anything that's in the town, and we've got the runway out there. We're going to be turning over that, so let's get some photographs of that, see what's on the ground.
Copy.
We may have some SAM sites or things off runway in the area.
You're going down, Red Dog?
Not intentionally.
Turning right, you're banking right?
Yeah, I'm still turning right.
Yeah.
I'm going to be leveling out in 3, 2, 1-ish.
Copy. Looks like we got 3 anti-airs to the south side of that runway. Looks like the runway heading is about 050, going wings level now to fly over. Steer point 5, 120 miles. Sensible glide slope. Stay around the 300 mark, 280, and don't make any sudden attitude changes. 40 kilometers to waypoint 6, Dix. Keep the keep it smooth, and you should be okay, Kevin.
I'm almost at half tank on fuel.
What are you trying to tell me? You're half empty?
Almost. What's your fuel situation?
30%.
Okay.
Hugging the trees. See if Vladimir is able to stay with us there. I'm sure he is.
It's not even trying to drop on the trees.
Oh, I see him above me.
Okay.
Right, going back onto AFK.
I'm about a mile out. Remind me, what's ideal touchdown speed in this? About 200.
Oh, negative. About 280.
80. Oh, okay.
Remember to prime your reverser and
done that.
Make sure you push your stick forward. Make sure your nose triggers that reverser. Don't cross the threshold any less than 28270.
Now he says, tells me.
Gavin knows how to land this aircraft quite well, so I'm not too concerned.
I really wonder what happened to his friend.
Yeah, no visual.
Red dog is down.
Stay in your cockpit, turn your mode selector to BE or, and yeah. Make screenshots of... Thanks.
Let me clear the runway before I do that. Maybe I've got to run down to the end here.
Copy.
Right. Give me a little while. Ooh, hello.
Yeah, stay on the left of that pointy summit. There he is, Mr. Valentino Dix, in his F-15. And we will be very happy to have F-15s around a little bit later on.
That's quite a good shot.
Okay, I'm going to make tracks. Running out of time here.
Roger that, Moby. Thanks
okay,
for flying.
Thanks for the flight. It's been great. Really good.
Yeah, we'll catch up a little bit later, okay, sir?
Oh, yes. Okay.
Oh, good night, Moby.
Good job, Moby. How are your holiday snaps, Red Dog?
Yeah, they're not bad.
Joker's breaking right, just playing with this, pilot.
Yeah. Watch your fuel.
Yeah, I know. I did a little bit of a burn there. I'm okay, I'm 20%. Got a little bit mixed up on my controls there.
Right, uploading my holiday snaps now.
Roger that, only the good ones.
Well, I'm just dumping them all.
Now. Yeah, we'll be printing them off, getting an eyeglass out and going through them with the WAFs, huh?
We'll go through the WAFs.
Hello, Steve. Yeah, we will. We've gone through the WAFs. We're direct for good data on this track, roughly, Dix.
Yeah, it's
still
there.
Oh well, good luck to him.
He wants to land. He has his gear down.
It's like he's joined our formation.
Maybe he's defecting.
Joker crossing threshold.
There you go.
Take some final.
I don't know whether you've got that link in TS, Ben.
Yeah, I have, yeah. I just didn't want to open it in case the server drops or something. Like, where are you doing anything?
Oh, okay.
Standby, Joker's down and rolling out.
How about you, Steve?
I've got a level of these in there.
Yeah, I've seen it.
Dix, Joker is going to run the runway. I'll try and get out of it as quickly as possible.
Oh, okay. I'm on short file. I'll try to.
I'll stay on the left side, and I'll be extreme left. And I'm. You're probably good to land.
Down.
Oh, I see you.
I
nice
broke
job.
One of the tires.
Right, so setting master mode to bear. God, it just froze. Oh, it didn't freeze. It didn't crash. It froze Ben badly. I thought it was missed. You still there, Ben?
Yeah, I'm still here, yeah. But once you shut down, it should put your information on your Olymp page, and then as you go through, there'll be it will be in red, like EM1, EM2, EM3, and EM4.
I've already got 1, 2, 3, and 4 reported. I've just gone to BER.
Okay. If you go, if they're drawn on the map, I just wanted the picture of that, that's all.
Okay, I'll get both of those.
They'll just be good for the mission brief or debrief. They what intel we've picked up. And then for the next briefing, I'll be plotting what we've found so far and recon pictures on the map.
Yeah, I've got the map here. I've got the map here now, and I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, EM1, EM2, EM3, and EM4 with a red box around EM4, which I think is possibly the early warning dicks that we saw coming in. So I've got screenshots of those, Ben, as well as my ELINT page. Yeah, you're looking a little bit lopsided there, Dix, but otherwise pretty good. Still going Hollywood, I see.
Still got his cock better.
Yeah, never closed it all night, I think. Joker's shutting down. Oh, that sound is beautiful.
Oh, I enjoyed that. It was a bit more full on than I was expecting.
Yeah, Ben. It was a really nice mission.
Yeah, but the first few are going to be recons.
That's all for now, folks. Until the next time.
And then each mission.
Go handy. We're still learning, so be gentle.
We'll be a follow on from